Hey folks, this is Dragonfly Kelowna. I just arrived at the airfield on a beautiful Saturday afternoon. Here's the freshly cut grass. And I'll just pan over to my hangar. Oh, I see there's a plane coming through. Let's zoom in on him. See, that's a Cessna flying over. I'm just going to show you what my ultralight looks like when I arrive. To fly each time. So here's my hangar, just fine with just a cover over my nose. And I cover up my gas tanks so that the fuel stays a little fresher. And I tie down the wings, cover up my wheels so that the sun doesn't deteriorate those. My engine's back there covered up, so if the roof leaks, still okay. So that's that. So folks, today I have my Panasonic HD video camera mounted to the peak of my baseball cap, and then I'm going to put my helmet on top over that. I also have a camera mounted right there in the wing strut, and another camera mounted facing forward, and a fourth camera I'm going to put at the end of the runway, and I'm going to fly over top of it. I'm just going to start her up now. Oh, by the way, when you start it, might as well show you how to do that. I haven't started it yet today, so let's see how it goes. I have my throttle right here. I usually put a little bit of throttle on. I give it maybe 4 primes. It'll probably need more. I have a choke, but I usually just use primer. We have our master switch that turns on all the electrics. Turn that on. And I have a brake here in case I start moving. My key has a right, left, and both, and then a start position. So I'll probably have to prime it as I'm cranking it. So it's all right. Turn my compass on. You gotta watch it, don't flood it too. It's running nice and smooth now. My parachute handle. Fuel selector is in the middle tank.